Hello friends, I am Dr. Sumitra. Today we will know about one more type of video magnifier. So we will first give you a demonstration about the machine and then you will see a live patient how he is operating it. So let's come and have a view. Hello friends, let me give you a demo of this machine. It is called video magnifier. So let's have a look at it. So if you want to start it, you will see this is the company name written and above this position you will see the switch. By pressing this it will start. So you can see the machine has started. So you can see there are two switch. One is at the left end and one at the right end. So the right end is for magnifying and the left end is for reducing the magnification. I'll show you the demo. The screen size is 3.5 inches. There are 6 LEDs and this is the camera. So now suppose, for example, this is the text a person wants to read. So see the magnification. Power indicator. So this word is written here. The size is very small and here you can see the magnification is increased. Apart from using it in hand, you also get a stand with this. This is the stand. On the stand you can fit the magnifier. So let me show you how do we fit it. You can just simply slide. And it is done. Now let's see at this mode freeze. I'll show you the magnification. If you keep pressing at the right end, the magnification keeps on increasing. So there is a maximum magnification you can achieve. So this is the text size and this is the magnification. And from this side you can reduce the magnification. So this is the minimum magnification. So now one more thing I would like to tell you, that there is a charger with this USB charger. This is a point by which you can charge. If you look at the left side of your device, you are going to see there is a hole where you can put this and charge it. Usually 6 to 7 hours you will charge it and you can use it for 8 to 10 hours. Apart from this, you also get a clip like this so that you can hold it in your hand comfortably. Let me switch it off. So this is the place. Where you can clip it. Okay. Apart from this, you also get a bag. You can put the device in this and also carry. So let's have a demo of the patient. How is he using it? So with us, we have a patient. He will tell us what is his requirement. What do you want to read?
The newspaper.
Okay. So how did you start the machine? Can you tell us?
Of the switch and yes.
Can you switch off and on and show us?
Switch on. off.
Now switch it on.
Yeah, on. Yes, on.
Okay. So, can you read whatever is written down in this paper?
Yes.
Without the magnifier?
Yes,
ma'am. Without magnifier, can you read it?
No.
Okay, with the magnifier, show how can you read it?
Yes, fine.
You can read it.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, if you, in case you are unable to read this, how will you increase the magnification? Can you show us how did you increase the size of the letter?
Yes, yeah, there is no right side switch.
How will you increase the size of the magnification?
The right side, yes.
Where?
Yes, there is no right side switch.
Okay, and to reduce the magnification?
The left side.
Okay, so now you are able to read with this.
It's a power. Mode and phrase.
Okay, so it's clear.
Okay.
Thank you.